serious? What kind of world is this? It's completely empty. Hey, what's going on?
Whis. He created this space. It looks like the hyperbolic time chamber. Be careful. This place is filled with the power of a god. You won't be able to move unless you can control your energy.
I know you can do it. Rah, rah, sis boom bah!
Amazing. Do you know what this place is? It's where Goku and Vegeta trained to reach Super Saiyan Blue.
I guess I should expect nothing less from Beerus' own teacher.
Damn! One more time!
Huh? That's unusual. He shouldn't be. Whis is here.
Oh, no, no, Vegeta. Your thoughts are all over the place.
Who is that?
Or are you guys time patrollers? Well, well. So you've made it all the way out here. I guess I need to find a new place to experiment.
The creature's true form isn't known to us. I think it's fair to say he's the one behind all of these rifts.
You have to defeat him. Best him in battle so we can get the whole story.
Okay, okay. Before you start flipping out, at least let me introduce myself. I am here.
A suspicious person would say they weren't suspicious. That's too odd, boy.
Why are you getting your pills in the garage? We're in the middle of a time race. Book of the Hidden Earth. In other words, we can change history however we like. Unlike oracles.
He pays me to say it. He's right. He can't change me. Wait a minute! How does he even know that? If I didn't suspect him before, I do now.
Go! Ha!
You, and that might help. And you hear me? You brainwashed the last person, didn't you? Return them to normal!
So that's what
you're doing. Here
we go! Ha! What?
All you have to do is help me out.
Help you out how?
Hey, how about you help us out by explaining who the hell you are? First you interrupt our training, and now you want to fight?
Oh, so you think you can take Whis on in a fight? You must be pretty tough.
I have brought these people here to assist you with your training.
Oh, is that all? Why didn't you say so in the first place?
Nah, I've been itching for a fight all along. Let's stop wasting time and get started.
Obviously, I'd just like us all to be on the same page.
Well, then I'm not gonna hold back.
I'd like to see you keep up with me.
That Goku and Vegeta mean business?
Yeah.
Oh no, this could be
nothing! What are you up to? Answer me right now!
Arnold!
You look like a Saiyan too! Where the hell did you come from?
How strong are you gonna get?